keyboard I got though. So cute.
Bro, I forgot this shit existed. It looks cool, I'm not gonna lie. Like, yo. It looks lit.
I love the little, like, sound of it, like, clicking it.
Mine's a pretty built PC, so I'm not complaining about it, because I'm like, I ain't doing all this shit. Just give me a pre built PC that I just want to do this and that. You don't care? Fuck no. Just
keep. I know, I'm the same way, like, I didn't care either, but I mean, he's built, like, every single friend he's had, he's built. PCs for.
Yeah? Sell your left kidney to the black market.
It just sucks because one of them.
Oh, for real?
Because I couldn't mark it as a gift. I couldn't mark one, but I couldn't mark it one. I'm like, fuck.
Yeah, that's funny as hell. I would be like, what the fuck is this? Oh, shit, that's the receipt? I'm about to get all of her information.
Yeah, the information you're going to get is, like, my billing address, which you already have.
Yeah,
I your do. Address.
Yeah, because, like, y'all see each other. I don't see
them. I gotta, like, put yours in a bag.
I'm like, I don't see you, motherfuckers.
Yeah, I gotta put yours. I'll probably put yours in a little baggie, too. But you got two of them. They're not crazy big. They're nothing, like, too crazy. But
I would say that yours are valuable, but it's not a lot of items. It's like a couple.
Like,
couple.
Same. Like, for me.
Hey, yo, is it the,
like,
TV check? Oh, no, it's not. Oh no, it's the robot chick. Oh yeah. Robot chicken! Every time I see him, like, bitch, you are robot chicken. They literally took someone for robot chicken and made her a killer. Oh, she has jolts or some shit like that. Bitch! Get off of her! See you later, fuckboy. You're still alive.
Thanksgiving, though.
It was good, though. She's still alive to me! Go for the save! Go for the save! Oh, God, go for the save! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, no, the fuck, you're not! Oh, fuck! She still got me! Help, help, help! I was kidding. Yo, I was kidding, though. I was kidding! Yo! That's okay. This game sucks. Hey, but that's the part of Thanksgiving, though. And Christmas is coming up, so. And Christmas is coming up, so. Okay, rest.
You'll make it.
Okay. One bullet. Drink! I'm just kidding. Hey, Ari, do you want to wait till, like, I'm second phase? Here, let me go through second phase right quick.
And then
she didn't realize it. And I looked at her and I'm like, alright, I can do that. I see nothing wrong with that plant. There was a gen right here that I was working on by a yellow bus. We're next to it to our right. Now, I don't know if it has any progress with it, because I know she has jolt, I can tell you that. Is it jolt like... Ah! No! She's right there! Run! Run! No! Oh, damn. She got my ass. Okay.
I think she's looking for me.
She's trying to eat my booty hole. Hell! Oh, come on. She's going to eat your booty hole. Hell!
She's kind of heading your way.
What the fuck? She's not? Oh, yeah. She's in me. She's in me. She's in me. Oh, gosh. She's in me. Hey, but guess what, though, you dumb bitch? Guess what I got that you don't? A toad! I mean a boot.
She on me.
She on my booty hole. You like, come with me.
She's not hot, you.
Hail Mary, we run quick, see. La da da la da 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 da.
Ah, fuck.
She like, come
Ellie,
with me.
You're gonna hurt me. I hate her drone so much.
Bro, why is the drone look like it should belong to you? Small world after all. It's a small world.
I've never been on that ride in Disney World.
Bro, please no. Because that shit is
annoying. I've never been to Disney World.
No, that shit is annoying.
But I know, like, that ride, like, crushed, like, 18-year-old. Like, back in the 80s, I think.
Really? Yo, that's hilarious. I'm sorry to say, but that's fucking hilarious. Who thought a ride like that could be so deadly?
She fucking. The writer's stuff has a lot of moving walls, and when they moved together, she got caught in between them. So
oh.
Crushed.
Never mind. I ain't gonna lie, I thought. I hate to say it, but that was pretty funny. You got crushed by a swole ass rock. Oh, you go.
This girl was just trying to work there and get some bank. She was trying to make some bank.
You gotta save, you gotta save, I got you. Okay, so we really.
Kill him immediately.
It's a small world. Oh shit! Oh shit! She's right there!
She's
woo! 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 Okay.
Oh, she's here.
Hey, just so you know, your mom is still a bitch. And guess what I'm about to do to- Oh, fuck me. Yeah, that's right, you dumb bitch. I did that shit. Where's the fucking I'm a genius, though. They're kind of actually like in the middle, like we form a line in the middle. Now, I don't know if that means anything, but...
Just coming for us, kid.
Okay, I got saved though, watch this. I'm finna get this W. Ready for this? Ready for this? Wobble, 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 wobble. Rada, 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 oh. What's up, bitch? What's up, bitch? Oh. Hey, 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 what the fuck? Yo, chill, chill, chill. Hey, chill, 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 my guy. Chill, my guy. What you doing?
Me.
You know what? Fuck you. I'll disable this bitch. What's up? Where you at, ho? A what?
Not the pallet.
Hey, you know what? Just because you a bitch, you know what I'm about to do? I'm about to disable your shit. I'm about to disable your shit, bitch. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? You thought I was going that way? You thought I was feeling you? Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch.
Hey,
yes, you on me. Yes,
yeah.
No, Sunder. Yeah. She got my ass. Never mind. I thought I could shake her, but I couldn't. I couldn't shake it off. I bet you was swifty. Hey, yo, she take me to basement! Oh, basement's a check, by the way. I'm in basement! Oh, Lord! Rest in peace, my hopes and dreams. Tell my mama she's a bitch. I mean, but. Hey, but guess what, though? I'm working on this shit. Okay, I'm just kidding.
I got you.
Hey, yo, she touched my booty hole. Help.
I'm healing your booty
hole. Hey, police, 911. My booty hole was being violated. Get away from Shay. She might have Joel. That ass. Trust. Just trust.
Oh no, I almost had it.
Yeah, how'd you go? Wait, how'd you go?
Over here.
Yeah! Oh, Lord.
Oh, damn.
There's a door near me and a door near you.
I bet. Watch this shit, though. I'm going to you. Slide cancel this hoe.
She might know where I am anyways.
I think she
does. I can't open the doors, so my all your scratch marks.
Run through a boat. Yep, she knows where I am, though. It's so open, I can't hide.
Heard.
Got you.
We gotta go get her.
I got you. Who's got the other door? Who's got the other door? Who's got the other door? Who's got the other door?
I'm doing Shaq's door or whatever.
No! Well, I'm gonna go. I'll see you later. Fuck my hopes and dreams. I'll see y'all later. I'm gonna take this thing with me too. Yeah, cause go fuck yourself. As a matter of fact, hey, guess what? You still a hoe. Your mom's a hoe. Daddy's a hoe. Your dad's a hoe. And guess what? You stole from Robot Chicken. I'm just saying. Joe, spiky hair, punk ass bitch. W.
Yes, it is a W.
We don't complain.
There you go, escape.
We don't complain. Unless you're a bitch, but you know, that's okay. Unless your name is May. Oh, wait. From Amazon Prime get Twitch gaming, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Woo!
Nice.
I'm not seeing.
I need to open up, Chef, so I'm gonna bring in Reassurance, Adrenaline, Ace in the Hole, and Thunders.
Alright, just so you know, I'm pretty young to where I don't remember you getting room size rewards, but that's just me because I'm throwing shade at Alyssa right now. See the snowman, I don't go fuck anywhere, like, have like a big ass snowman literally just follow me around, like, sucks! The fuck you taking the purple toolbox for, you piece of shit? Seems so bad. Anyway, they took that away. This game's booty, bro. See, I was there for that, and that was hilarious. That's why I never prestige anybody.
I never prestige anyone either.
And I'm like, fuck that. You think I'm a prestige motherfucker? You guys are gay, you thought.
Yeah,
I
never prestige anyone. But I remember when Teachable were a thing. Kind of sad they did away with them.
Oh, yeah, that was a thing.
Beer.
kind of worked out that you and Lincoln's gift are all in one box. I was like, oh, well, fuck that. Okay, so everyone gets their own gift. That was funny. No, what happened was, okay, three gifts are going to be in one box, and then one gift is going to come in on Tuesday. That one gift is going to be Lincoln's, but three gifts are going to be together. Fuck, this game's, this thing's stupid, bro. Damn, man. You know, the funny thing was, I was gonna, like, look at the seller's names and all that and just see what could have been bought. I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna take a guess, see what she bought. Hold on. Alright, I'm about to check Shaq. Hold on.
Either Wesker or Nemesis. Shaq is not basement.
Is there a boom? Nope. Nope, but here's a thing, though.
That's what scares scare.
Alright, me and Mr. Weasley. Oh, hey, look, here's my buddy Lincoln.
Main is basement.
Is he silent?
I hope not. Maybe AFK?
Can he be silent?
I can't hear him anywhere.
That works. I'm scared. Somebody hold me. All right, so I'll go for the pallet. Go for window, and Alyssa's gonna get mad because I threw Shaq pallet by my hair. Guess what? I can cancel your gift store.
I'm doing main chase.
Wait, I can't cancel your gift store. I just realized. Damn, you lost him?
Oh, you didn't.
One more time. Trying to celebrate. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's go. One more time. There's no fucking. Uh oh. Oh, he left me. You're on your own. Hey, I tried, though. Hey, I'm being honest. I tried, though.
It's okay.
I thought it was going to work. Deadass, I thought that was going to work. I thought if I say Daft Punk. Oh wait, shit, my bad.
I'm just going and I'll
really hate. Let me get a medicine first, cause I'm far away from this shit.
Well, that's a medicine over here, so
I'm not serious. You're so crazy. Yo, if I can grab Lincoln though, I can like be God tier. Oh yeah, there's a chest, like, if you keep going straight.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah, my bad. I was seeing there was a med kit, and you're like, hey, go over chest. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Oh, got on the other side.
Sir, worry.
Fuck it.
Whatever it takes. Oh shit. My bad. Whatever it takes. Sir, sir, please, leave me alone. Just a
party. Yeah, not a pallet.
You're anti-bullying! You're bullying again! I'll tell my mom! 911!
Damn it!
Oh.
You can get to it, I don't care anywhere close.
Oh, I don't think I am. Oh shit, no I'm not.
You may not make it. I'm not gonna make it.
Oh, damn. I'm fucking. gone. I'll see you guys later. Sir, why are you chasing me? Why are you chasing me, though? Why are you chasing me, though? What did I do? What did I do, sir? Sir, this is bullshit. Sir, this is bullshit. This is absolute... Oh, dude, you fucking missed. Ha, what a nerd.
Yeah, you missed.
Oh, sorry, Lincoln. Sorry. Okay, you go for save. I'll go for the other. I'll go for. I'll go for Lover Boy here. Alright, come here, Lover Boy. We gotta go.
He kinda knows where I am, but not really.
I think it's John.
Oh yeah, I'm in front of Shaq. So we have no chance of winning.
I mean, yes, but the mind too. Did we ever?
I mean, yeah.
It's Impatient Wesker.
Oh shit! Yo, who's crapping? Like... I'm just scared, bro. I'm just... Save you or not? Wait, it's 30% off because of in-game outfits? Are you serious? Hold on, let me see this shit. For real? It's 30% off? It's the fucking store would love it. Oh! That, these are some dumb shit sales, never mind. Hey, but I got him with those two pallets, so I was like, I don't give a fuck.
That was funny.
I was like, yeah! I was like, no shit, no, run, no! Alright, come on, take
it. It was funny that he, like, when I was on the 10, the other 10 at Circus, he, like, rushed towards me and rushed back, and then it was just kind of like, alright, and then picked me up off the 10, and I was like, yeah, dude, I'm not running. You kill me. You either hit me off this 10, or you pick me up off it. Like, I'm not moving.
Thank you. we just need Texas State to go to a bowl game, I'll be fucking happy. I don't care. I will go to that bowl game, go out and get drunk, whether we win or lose. I mean, have a great time, whether we win or lose. And that's it. I don't care. That was easy. Oh, you know what? I pipped too. I was like, oh, I fucking pipped. Get the fuck off me, nerd.
I'm at
Ash 1?
I'm bronze 4.
Oh shit, I am Ash 1. Nice. Oh, actually,
next
yeah.
Sure.
I could do that.
Next match for sure.
Yeah, I got you.
I was looking at it and I was just like, me and Kenna are both RE characters. What if we're all RE characters?
Hey, if it works, it works, right?
Yeah, next time we could do all Silent Hill too.
Do we have one? Yeah, we do. Okay.
I don't have James, but.
I should have all of them. I ain't gonna lie, I should have all of them. Like,
I'll straight up buy Maria though.
Do. Huh? Mommy, you're looking
at me.
I'm just another guy.
Trying to get I'll be Alyssa.
I don't wanna be
Lisa. I don't wanna be Lisa.
I just want a cookie. Nobody likes no scratches.
Look, I was just like, I'll be Maria. And Lincoln was like, no.
He said who?
Her for a while. Another Wesker.
Hey, Chess is up. I don't know which house I'm at, but like I'm at a house, a two-story house. It's literally up the stairs.
I think I'm under you. I'll find it. I have blunders.
Okay.
You're just over here by me, and I'm kind of nervous. See, if I was a killer and I saw someone bring like a chest offering, I would go straight to basement.
He might be headed this way.
Like,
he could be headed.
Basement chest is a dangerous one. You want to get it out as soon as you can. Like, I would go straight to that one.
He's here. He's here.
There he is. He kicked it.
He might be headed back now.
Hey,
guess what though? I'm at the agenda.
I curve you. I did curves on you, sir.
Oh my god. Yo! I wish I would. Give me a bit. I got this gen though. Watch this is like the same killer from before. I mean, same killer. Same player from before. Jesus Christ, I can't get this shit right now. Okay, I'm almost done with the gen. Please. 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 Let me live. Let me live. Let me eat at.
I have reassurance, worst case. They don't have other people and shit because I took it off.
For this dude? I mean,
Ooh, I got stuck on the wall. Damn. I had a flashlight.
I have nothing to contribute.
End of street has a pink key. That chest at end of street, over here area has a pink key.
Is that a total? Ha ha! Got him!
Is Ken near you?
I'm about to bless and then I can go grab.
I can grab.
Alright, totem's up.
Okay. What the fuck? Oh, he's got bats.
Ooh.
Talk
about the killer, you're talking about y'all.
Killer. I lagged hardcore. I was like right up on top of her and I was like, why can't I grab her?
Hey, yo, that's crazy. Exploded.
That is so BS. I was so across that way. Going different, huh?
I'm not gonna make it anywhere.
Not fast.
As unfortunate for him, I pulled a sack or two along.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
One upstairs and came back up. Everyone go to fucking totem. I don't care where you go. Go to fucking totem. Bro, wait a minute. Wait a fucking minute. What the fuck?
Alright, I'm gonna go for like the greatest save of all time.
Is it after kid?
I got the save. Hey, I'm gonna grab the spray first, okay?
Because we're gonna have one in the basement house. The basement.
Yeah, that's the one I see. One basement area. That's all. Those are our last three gins that we have. Just spray first.
He's checking basement house there, man?
Yeah, it's the last gin. Try the one of the last gins there.
I'm guessing you had worked on it a little bit.
He was working on the one in middle. Guess what, bitch? Your mom is still a whore. What the fuck? Never mind. He's gonna take me to the basement. Oh, wait, no, he's not. No, he's not. He's taking me upstairs. Why the fuck is he taking me upstairs? Is there a hook upstairs? There's a hook upstairs. This hook upstairs is on the main? I didn't know that. Wait, what the fuck? There's a basement there, though. Do it!
Syringe. Equip self-care. Do a syringe.
wait till next time, though.
Yeah, but pop it and then have someone take hits for you, like...
I mean, it could just be 99 and have 5 people, you know, to get to your radius.
Yeah, that's true.
I think it just is that to have... I just have to have the perk, right? I don't have to use it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you just need it.
Alright, I'm gonna switch out of my fourth people. Actually, I'll just switch out breakdown with it. For it. Mm.
And then bring you, like, a medkit. I pissed that dude off with the sample place.
Oh, wait, shit, hold on. We were supposed to be what again? Silent Hill characters or some shit?
Yeah, or not.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
we doing RE characters?
Are we? Okay, cool, oh, bet. Who the fuck do I want to be? Alright, I'll be...
Leon.
Okay, you be Leon, I'm gonna be, what's his name? Chris, right? Oh, fuck, I gotta buy Chris, hold on. I gotta buy Chris. Dude, that's gay, I actually have to buy
Chris.
I gotta rearrange my build for this. I seriously have to buy... Or wait, or it could be Carlos. I'll be Chris.
Carlos is cuter.
Yeah, but Chris is the main guy, we already know.
I know. Man, at RE6, like, that game did him dirty.
They did. I mean, they kind of redeemed him at, like, what? 7, technically? Even though he didn't do shit?
No, it's definitely 8. Most people hate RE7's Chris. Because, first of all, the dude doesn't even look like Chris. He's fucking ugly, dude. Have you seen him, Mary? Dude,
hold on. I gotta look him up for you real quick. Like, dude, he's fucking ugly as hell. Most people were
like, who the fuck is this dude? Okay, so let me spend 5 real quick. Like, this is what he looked like in RE7.
Charged wallet.
See?
They mended it in RE8,
thankfully. That's not even
him. Is that Billy, dude? Like,
what
the fuck is that?
Alright, hold on. I'm buying Chris in a bit. Wait, he's that much? I thought he was... Oh, I didn't even know he was that much.
Did you buy the wrong amount?
Yeah, I did. He's like, yeah, I did.
Damn.
So, yeah. Hold on.
But see him compared to 7 and 8, like that is, yeah. Chris in 8. I don't know who the fuck this skinny bitch is.
I mean, he's not the ugliest, but it's just not Chris.
Yeah, like, and that was what people's beef was. It's like it's not that he's like, ugly, it's just that that's not Chris.
His name could be Chad or Brad or something.
Chad or Brad.
He's not fucking Chris.
Oh, 231, okay, that's not bad. I can do that. Now I bought the right amount. Damn, I thought
he
was...
Okay, Edo, if you don't want to buy any characters, I can just switch to Jill, so you can be Leon.
Alright. Anyway, I already bought Chris.
Oh. Well.
That we're already too late with that. It's okay.
You forget about Jill sometimes.
You forget Jill?
Yeah, no, I forget Jill too. Don't get me wrong.
I haven't seen that girl in RE6. I've just been thinking about, like, Ada, Leon.
True. And the last one we've been doing was Helena.
Wait, why the fuck do I have the Kendry?
Sheva was fun. I might buy a lot of these skins pretty soon.
Why on earth do I have all these weird-ass shit for these guys? Wait, how come you're playing as Steve?
I'm not playing as him. He's, I'm leveling up. I'm up.
Mm-hmm. Sure, buddy. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, sir.
Sure, buddy. You heard that excuse before. I'm just kidding.
Should be able to prestige to him, at least. Actually kind of unreal how much fucking blood points they give you.
Like 400k for absolutely no reason.
I want a free rift again. That was cool.
Yeah, there goes our hopes and dreams.
I gotta buy all those Christmas sweaters when they come back.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I got Rebecca's and I got Ada's. I need Jill's and Leon's, Steve and Nancy's.
I didn't even know you had Claire.
I was to say,
well, if we have two males, two females, it evens out.
Oh, I just realized they're the siblings! We're like grown up!
Cool. Hey, Alyssa, me and your Pookie Bear, they're siblings.
Right?
Yo!
Yo! I'm Pookie.
Yeah.
Wait, isn't Ada the one that usually leaves Leon on Reed?
Maybe.
That's crazy. And Leon still simps for her. What the hell, man? Like, bro, move on. You got Ashley who just wants to bang the shit out of you. We already know this. But she's the president's daughter. Yeah, she still wants to fuck you. Like, what do you want? No, for real. Like, we all know she does. There's no question about it. Like, I wish I was kidding, but I'm not. Hey, like, oh my god. What? You know this motherfucker loves.
Shit ton of shards. I still have 47 shards. Ready for 7,000. These outfits only cost Eric cells. Oh, she's on sale right now, Claire.
Word.
I'm buying her. Just
I think everything's like 30% off.
Doesn't look like everything. Some things are.
The Leon outfit with like the RE4 outfits on sale for Leon.
Yeah, the original.
Maria's outfit. Maria's still 1600 or 1450. Technically.
Yeah, she's 1485 still for me too.
Her original price is 1650. It's not that much. It sounds like.
Trying to figure out who I would want to be.
We're here to help.
I have, for females, I just have Jill and Sheva.
I'm gonna be Ada, but I'm talking about, like, if we did a Silent Hill one. The killing
map! Oh, gotcha.
Look at Maria.
There's a victory. Fuck these RE people. Wait, y'all, I need to bring us to RPD to make it look really accurate.
Do it.
Never mind.
Next match.
But, yeah,
because,
like,
Kendall
wants Maria. I'll probably do Lisa.
I have most of the skins, so I could...
What, for Silent Hill? Oh, I only got the basic ass
more. Or Lisa.
Play original Cheryl. I like Cheryl.
Just so you know, I only have, like, the basic fucking people. Like, so...
Yeah. Well, you could do Alyssa, and he could do Cheryl. And I'll do... Lisa.
You'd
have to buy her.
I just barely something I can simage.
Rick's an RE8 playing.
That's corrupt.
Corrupt intervention.
Who?
Oh, her, right? This girl.
Who?
Plague.
Plague.
Oh, fuck.
Did she get on everything?
Hey, hold on.
There's a totem in Shack.
I thought I told him something. Ah, shit, she's here! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Alright! Hail! Hail! You miss it. You fell of it. Bro, you fucking missed it. Bro, I'm screwed. She's still... No, she's not. She's not after me anymore. We're good. We're good. The second one with the most progression?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that was the story. I got you.
Just wanna see this work. Basement has Shaq. I mean, Shaq has basement. Am I good for cure? Oh shit.
shot.
The hook. She's going towards the main area. Yeah, it's okay. She's not towards you. I gotta cleanse somewhere far.
Go to the one behind Shaq.
The one behind the Shaq.
Yeah, because I'm doing a gem behind Shaq.
I'm sticking my generator.
Oh wait, shit, yeah, don't come closer, just cleanse and get out. Cause I don't want you
to be dead. She's going back there, be careful. Yeah, I'm dead, fuck.
Where are you?
I'm over here.
Check.
No, shit, I'm gonna tie it, dude!
Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm not gonna make it, I'm not gonna make it. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. She didn't pick the gin, so. She might be there for a second.
I gotta go to
the
thing that we got blocked.
Shit. Check on my
phone. Yeah, she's all kid.
What do you want me to do here? You want me to finish this and go for save?
Just pop it.
After this, I'll grab it. Oh, she has no way out! She has no way out! That's what I'm saying. Okay, I'm getting the other one that he just cleansed. If you get... Yeah, straight ahead like where you were. From that exit, straight ahead on the other side of Main.
Yeah.
Same side.
I figured she would because she did with Kid. She just couldn't find him. That's why. why she like got kind of pissed, I think. BRB.
Are we gonna be Silent Hill characters, or are we gonna do one more RE?
One with Wesker, he's going against him.
That would be so.
You're like punishing my deadbeat father.
Dude, that would be so fucking. That'd be full.
Somebody in Reddit, his name is Lincoln, he in Reddit. Ooh, I'm snitching.
water.
Why would we go to Midwich? Unless it's a, like, scratch mirror under my ears. I don't want it. Give me scratch mirror my ears or ghost face. And I'll be cool. I'll be chill.
Me and Rocky are so traumatized by, like, a scratch mirror in Midwich. It's so scary.
It's scary as fuck, but I want it. That's what I want. I don't want no fucking... If I get Skull Merchant, I'm A-OKing.
We're all here.
Hello.
The gang's all here.
I'm gonna watch our backs, just in case. I want the RE skin of Leon. I mean, the six. Give me dirty tissue of Leon.
Dude.
Mindbreaker.
You want that entrance? I'll watch this one. My right hand.
You watch your left, I'll watch my left.
Okay, you wanna watch Michael.
Oh shit, this one.
Oh my god.
What?
That is me.
Well, apparently it did. So. He's like over here down the hall, so I'm just gonna go. Okay, so there. Okay. You guys should be good, man. I'm gonna leave. Oh, we're upstairs! I just realized we're upstairs.
Oh my god, I was looking!
Well, he was there! My bad. Sorry. He was there!
It was like dead in the dew or something? Cause like, I was looking at that.
So
entrance.
He does have scratch marks. Okay, I'm gonna go for. No, the fuck I'm not. Yeah, the fuck I am. I'm gonna go for save.
He's just standing there. Hold up. Yeah, he's gonna stand there. Be careful.
I'm watching him.
Going back for you, Alyssa? Watch out.
Are you downstairs?
Yeah, 99. No. Yeah, upstairs. Leave me at 99.
Dude, he doesn't have a tail radius. How are you gonna do it? Good witch, Michael.
Careful, I'm not gonna go.
Nope.
can't even heal you. Confusion reacts. Other way! Other way!
Yeah, that's right, you want.
No. Hey.
I mean, I don't see him around me. Definitely not around me because my meter's not going up.
I mean, it won't because it's crouch mirror.
There it is.
Yeah, it's like he has no terror radius.
Oh.
It won't go up.
But the meter should still go up. I mean, if he's silent, right?
It won't. Insidious and shit won't make it go up.
That's bullshit, and then, like, face camping Insidious Bubba's can, like, just do it.
That's back on the wall.
He is not on kid?
I'm trying to be on the open so I can just see him.
Hey, nice.
My brain is lightborn. None of us have flashlights.
He probably forgot.
That's probably just a build he runs all the time when he runs scratch mirror.
Well, I just have fucking bully squads.
Yeah, I wanted to try to get in library area, but didn't want to, and I was just like, fuck, I'm like dead as a result.
Thank you.
Wesker nemesis.
We've had two Weskers in a row.
And now we won't. We don't have any of them.
Right.
Now that we talk about Ari's games, it's like...
If only we could communicate with the killer. That would be funny if we could communicate with the killers. Be like, yo, we need you to do this shit. Like, okay. They're just like, oh, okay. Sure, we'll do it.
Fun.
For sure.
On the outside.
I forgot this person even existed. Who the hell? But
Mori.
I don't think she realized I'm playing with you. You know, I wish Dead by Daylight would have, like, you know, one of those things where you look up someone to invite them in a game, but then they say in party of four or whatever.
It would be nice.
Cause like I just got an invite.
You kind of can't tell.
I was like, I just got an invite. I'm like, I don't think she realized I'm in a match. And I really only play with you guys. Like, I don't play with anybody else.
It's Freddy.
I'm ready, Freddy. It's Larry. He's here!
He faked it.
Oh, he faked it?
He faked it.
Oh, I didn't know he faked it.
Yeah.
Where did you come here? Oh, yeah, he is. To our left.
Yeah, he's
damn!
Not us.
Is
that Lionel?
Oh! He has hammers! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! He has because I dropped that shit not too long ago, fuckboy. Oh, he left me? No, he didn't. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. No. He didn't leave me. He didn't leave me. Leave me alone, Freddy. This isn't fair. You know that? That's bullshit. Hey, did I run into someone? No, I didn't. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Leave me alone, Freddy. Leave me alone.
He's still after you.
He is. That's. I stun your ass though. I stun your ass though. Yeah, guess what? You still a bitch though. I stun your little gay ass, my boy. You, Mr. Rogers wannabe sweater. Bring back the real Mr. Rogers, not this ugly ass Freddy dude. Oh shit, I need to wake
you
up. Oh, I need to wake you up, yeah. After you heal me, I'll wake you up.
Yeah.
Spun that thing around like a fucking fiddle. This one's fake. I know this one's real.
Look back and watch me smack that I'm on the floor.
Oh, smoking. Yes.
Spare Fury. But, oh, you can heal me.
Oh shit, I can.
But you did. Yeah, heal me, actually.
I knew that owl was real.
Okay.
I just
saw him set up a fake
one.
That was hubris, fury,
probably
enduring.
What would
be the last one with that build?
Hubris.
Yeah, but what's the last perk?
Oh,
I don't know.
I don't know. He's coming back,
isn't
he?
Are real, by the way.
It's coming back.
Sorry.
Yeah,
it's not real.
Oh, God damn it.
Ah, shit, he's on me, he's on me, he's on me.
It's
okay, it's okay.
Is he after you?
He's after me!
Sir?
Oh, you fucking missed! Build, that'd be weird.
Very
oh, I just saw him put a fake power down.
One perk we don't know, so maybe.
But put another fake pallet. You put two fake pallets in your, Lincoln.
Well, all the pallets in your VR fake.
Guess what?
There's
Here's the funny thing. I'm gonna go ahead and get this gate set up ready to go. Yeah, that's right. I'm getting this gate set up really next to Lincoln. Do you want me to open it or what's up? What do you want me to do? Gate's 99. Okay. Go, 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 go! Side of house, side of house! Fuck yourself, but I'm not gonna do that.
Is he mad?
No, I don't know. I could care less. Motherfucker sucked anyway.
That's a mean thing. Fuck, what time is it?
He was dog shit anyway. Oh shit, it's midnight.
Oh, I'm gonna actually call it.
I mean, we could call it.
Their friend said we're playing like boss.
We're here to help.
Oh, that's what he said? Oh, hell no. Nah. Who the fuck said we played as bots?
I mean, when they
play, they live. How you gonna be destroying us, but yet we fucking gotta... How you gonna tell us you didn't destroy us? We fucking outplayed you.
Yeah, they playing live, but I wanna see what this... What he was saying.
Bots?
Trigger... I'll send it in the chat.
Bro, bots? Well, since you think we play it as bots, you know.
He's a PC.
No, he's PlayStation.
Oh, he's console. He's console.
Yeah,
because
I was like,
he's console.
He says, damn, you're destroying him. No, the fuck he's not. He didn't destroy us. We played his shit better.
Is that what he's saying?
No, his, okay, look at the comments said, damn, you're destroying them. Ain't no way they're playing like bots. How are we playing like bots if we outplayed you?
You had 4 hooks.
You only had 4 hooks.
No, I'll have to watch that. I don't know if that's talking about us.
He is talking about us because we... Oh, wait, no.
Yeah, it is our
match. Well, yeah. I usually place them on the side of the house somewhere they never expected. That's us. You know, I was gonna tell you GG's, but nah, you deserve that fucking hell.
I'm gonna watch it later. I'm gonna see if he's still active, but...
That pissed me off, bro. Like, the person you're calling, I mean, I'm pretty sure he didn't say anything, but like, the person you're calling, he don't know what he's talking about.
We talked that really well.
Like, you only got 4 hooks. You didn't do shit.
Yeah, he never hooked me.
Like, as a matter of fact, I fucking... I said, I hit you with the damn pallet twice. Technically 3 times if you want to count the fake pallet. Technically 3 times. I beat your ass with the 3 pallet. I beat your ass 3 times. Get the fuck out of here. And I took a hit for Alyssa. I took a hit.
Yeah.
And a hook. Like, what the fuck? I played my shit smart. Hold that fucking... You can't even aim. You can't even aim. Get the fuck out of here with that.
I'll watch and I'll see. Like, I'm sure we all will, obviously. But, like, I'll see if he... Does anything.
Oh my god, you missed that person. That's crazy.
I'm just pissed about the fucking for the people.
You missed, bro. What are you doing, man?
I didn't want to make it so obvious because when I asked, I was literally about to just turn around, get hit, so I would get hit towards you. And you could just.
Well, I was gonna like go behind Liz, and I didn't realize what was going on. Then when I saw 4 of the people, oh, everybody get ahead of me, get ahead.
But yeah, I got work tomorrow, so I have to sadly call it.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and call it too. Thanks for the games though, guys. Yeah. I had a lot of fun.
Thanks for the games, those were fun.
Those were a lot of fun.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm gonna go and raid this person. I don't care. I'll raid this person. Alright, y'all have a good night. Bye.
Good night.
Bye.
Good night. Good night.
No, I'm not gonna raid this person. Fuck that. Just realized I was. Stream here. I actually had a lot of fun playing this game with my friends. I know we switched to days because of like all of us were coming back till today, so we decided to go ahead and stream today, and Luna agreed to go into Call of Duty yesterday, so I really appreciate Luna for doing that for me as well. But thank you guys so much for coming out. I really do appreciate the support, and I will see you all tomorrow for Persona 5 Tactica. Originally I was thinking about restarting Like a Dragon, Gaiden, the man who erased his name, but I was already like 10 hours in, so there's kind of no point. I'm just going to play it off stream anyway. So we're just going to continue on Persona 5 Tactica for Sunday and Monday. So that's going to be the plan for the rest of this week. And I'll see y'all tomorrow for Persona 5 Tactica stream.